Welcome to Let's Play FTL. Now, you may have seen this game on this channel before. I did it as part of the Google livestream testing. That has no sound play, though, if I remember correctly. Yeah, there it is. Live tester. As you can see, I have beaten this game. That was my first playthrough right there. The Tech Raven won the game. Oh, I don't know if you turn the vortex on the map. Oh, I haven't played the Federation Cruiser? Interesting, we might do that. The Slug Cruiser. Purginator. This is actually the ship that we used for my failed testing that lasted 16 minutes that just showed the menu screen. That's what was going on in the background. Zoltan Cruiser, the 414 shield. 141 shield. I actually scored a victory in the B layout. I think I only played that one to get the C layout, and the Zoltan Cruiser ended up winning. Oh, I've only played one game in Atlantis Cruiser. My favorite part of the music. This achievement is very easy to get. I've played this game on more than one computer, so that's why I'm missing some things. What ship am I missing? I'm missing the Rock Cruiser in this one, that's right. So I need victory with the Slug Cruiser. I don't have the Crystal Cruiser. But I can get a Crystal Weapon with the Type 3 layout of the Mantis Cruiser. It comes with the Crystal Ball. Oh yeah, my only playthrough on the Stealth Cruiser. I just used the crazy evade power of the Stealth Cruiser. That's also how I got this achievement. Yeah, Yeah, I played 24 games with 3 victories. There's that one, and then I have a victory. Which one has a victory? Oh, that one. That was my first game I ever played. This achievement is actually easier with the introduction of the Landian, Melantis. Oh yeah, I guess you can see. I scored victory with 3 different ships. I'm tempted to play with a slug ship. We might do that. New game! So anyway, I'll just pick a random one. What is that? That's the B layout? I've already won the game with that one. I've already beaten the game with that one on a different playthrough. Ooh, Type C layout. I actually don't think I've ever played with the Type C layout. Let me just look at the different layouts. Oh yeah, that's the teleporting one. That one's actually fairly powerful. Oh yeah, these all start with blasters, don't they? So this one starts with mind control and hacking and cloning. Care if that's how you, that's not how you spell it, that's how I spell it. Cadwell and Legion. I'll leave you two the same. And we'll leave, I actually can't read that. We're renaming it. Looking at the, oh, here we go. Level 2 engines, which is nice. We'll play on easy for this first one. I plan on scoring victory. Oh yeah, I have, oh, it's probably because, what's it called? You don't need to man the weapons. So we'll save that. Yeah, I got this one from a quest. That's how I beat this one. Enemy ship. What happens. run, eh? Crap, my mic controls out. This missile's still up. It's a breach missile.
Weapons.
I got there in time. Bet. No running. O2's out and on fire. Need that fixed. Oxygen is at 55, I have to stall them. Another missile. Okay, it's up. Let's have them fight. That's fine, actually. They're losing oxygen. Okay. We're taking too much damage in this first fight. That's okay. If he fixes the O2, I'm gonna instantly hack it. I'm gonna let that breach fix itself. They're out of missiles. That last one caused a breach as well. This better be worth it. A pike beam! Oh yes, that was worth it. Let's wait for that to get fixed. Actually, we can take advantage of this. Oh, that's fire. It's fire. Control, lock this down. He gave me another weapon. This is an awesome weapon! Yeah, I got the quest. I'm pretty much set. I don't need anything else. Oh, that was actually the best thing that could have happened. So I'm gonna pop his evasion. Yes. Make sure he can't repair that. Hit my mind control, but it doesn't matter. Let's go for weapons next. Piloting with a... Oh, our shields are down. Liking this ship. I normally don't like the cloning bay. Well, I normally prefer med bay over cloning bay. I actually haven't done a beginning game in a long time. I don't need the store. Oh, it's a stun. Let's see. Doesn't look like he's actually... This does. Okay. Ooh, O2 is out and on fire. Looks like there's a system repair drone. O2 is dropping. Accidentally blow up a system. I'm gonna be really upset if he, like, destroys the shield system and destroys the ship. He won't fix it in time. They're dead. Wow, they had fuel! are screwed. Probably happen is I'll let him fix it, then I'll mind control him, and then hack the oxygen. Are out. I'm gonna wait here a minute and see if they die. I die off and it gives me things, then that'll be nice. How long does it take for a ship's oxygen to go out? Artemis missile, though. I'm not gonna wait that much longer. Probably gonna wait another 30 seconds or something. 30, 35. Take time. Shields are hit. Hold fire. Oh, it's gonna take him an eternity to fix that. Down to one shield layer. Let's mind control the guy who's fixing the weapons. Oh, enemy F.T.L. charging. Too bad they're about to die. You're just gonna accept your fate. Dead. Can't penetrate my shields! O2 is down. fixing the oxygen. Oxygen is still draining. Get out of here. NG or pirate? That's a good question. I'll go a lot more nebula if I go this route. That's the start of the crystal ship event! The stasis pod! The stasis pod! Yes! We want that! Battle stations. Alright. What we're gonna hack is oxygen, naturally. I don't think he can penetrate our shields. Yeah, he can't. Even if he gets both hits, I think our shield will recharge faster. Yep. We're invincible. Hack. And not there. Fire. O2 is down. And it's gonna take that NG forever to get in that room. It's gonna take him forever to break in there. Just to take away his bed. I'll actually fix that pretty quickly. Dig an NG. And the mantis will hack through that door fairly quickly. O2 is back up. Hacking. Of course we mind controlled the NG, not the mantis. O2 is down. Yes, have the mantis fight the NG. That's a great idea. And the NG's not repairing. Hold fire. The NG's not actually repairing, it's the Mantis repairing. The Mantis should be the one hacking through the door. Because that Mantis will never get that thing repaired in time. And they're dead. And more fuel, because that's nice. No! I have gotten a positive event out of that, but it's just not worth it. No! For cloning. Do you have any stats? No, you don't. Oh, this is a good question. Where I want you. I actually want you where I can have you do damage control. Yeah. I want you where you can do damage control. And you'll be able to do damage control better from there. I didn't even have the clone bay powered. Restore first. Weapon pre-igniter? Firing at them. That's not helping. He may actually get away. Oh, he's got level 2. No, you don't. No, you don't. Thank you. Wow, he's got pretty awesome engines. But it's gonna take him a while to fix them. O2's down again, and he's trying to get out. I don't know if I'll ever use that. We're exiting a little early, but that's fine. Yes. That was the one thing I was worried about running out of. Engine Homeworld. Oh, can I pull this off? Right now what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get the Living Off the Land achievement because of how well this start is. But if I get the second event for the Crystal Ship, I'm throwing that out the window because of... The Crystal Ship is worth so much more to me. Yeah. Okay. So we are not to kill them. Just teach them that they're bad. Got it. I suppose I have to leave them on one health. Weapons are offline. Oh yes! Oh yes! I'm gonna try to jump to as many of these as possible because I want the Zoltan sleep study. Oh, it's got a mind control? Actually, weapons. Fire. I need to buy time. Let's finish this. Target destroyed. How this is gonna end. Whoa, he's actually got a pretty decent weapon system. There. Well, that just got awkward. Oh, it didn't kill him. Alright, so what we're gonna do again, we're gonna let him fix the oxygen. I'm gonna hack the oxygen. Actually. Yeah. Oh, the mantis this time fights the, Oh, yeah. He got through. But oxygen is draining too quickly. He won't repair it in time. He definitely won't. And dead. Oh, hey! What's he got? He's dead, I know that. Is that a Sultan? Wow, their oxygen system must suck. It's already down to 40%. They're just now fixing it. So again, I'm gonna let him fix it. I'm going to hack it and then probably mind control him. guys are screwed in like three different ways. Dead. Oh. Oh, scrap recovery arm. He's hitting her shields. I need to give our weapons time to fire. There we go. Weapons are on fire, and his weapons room is on fire. His missile is down. Shields are down. Let's finish this. Wow. That's nice. I don't know what to do. I don't know what I want to do. Take out the chain laser. Sell drone parts. Come on, Zoltan, sleep study. Oh, it's the stealth ship. It's the stealth ship. Quest. I could make it out. We're just gonna make it to the exit. Thank you. Let's arrive at the exit. Didn't get the amount I wanted. My reactor? No. Let's do it. It's a tarp! This better be worth it. This fight's over. Wow. What does the swarm missile do again? Switch the pike beam for the swarm missile. Evade. That'll have to be good enough. We're out of here. Quest! Prep for anti-boarding. Oh, I landed in my O2. Wow. Bomb! Wow, he put that in a sucky spot. Cloning offline. So there was one in the in the energy sector and one in this sector, so we got it wrong. It's not that big of a deal. Now it's on fire! Well, the whole ship is burning! Huh. Okay. What are we gonna do from here? If I get two more weapons, which will be 190, I can run a pike beam with the instead of the halberd beam. Which with this setup might actually work better. Yes. I'm gonna keep the halberd beam on right now. So I can switch off if it isn't as necessary. A third shield layer wouldn't be that bad. Yeah. So would more dodge. Dodge would be nice. Well, let's head out to these distress calls. Over the trap! The tarp! But you're screwed! First swarm missile's ready to go. Drain on. 1, 2, 3. Piloting is out. So is our ability to dodge. Fire and fire. He's got hits all over the place. That opening salvo is so powerful! Actually, let's try mind controlling. Oh, that's right, he resists the mind control. But it's actually a good thing because I ended up mind controlling the mantis. Who was gonna kill his friend? Cloning's out. Let's get that fixed. Their engines are out. I see no need to continue firing. We have an evade of 40. Not bad, guys. Turn to action stations. The game has now attracted the attention of my cat. So, you know, that's nice. Oh, O2 is fixed. Hack. And fire. We got through. Hello. I can't mind control a slug, but he's dead. Excellent. Next distress. Or was that the store? I see. Another distress beacon. Let's get to it. I'm actually running low on fuel. Hopefully these guys have fuel. I require fabulous loot! Honestly, I was worried about running out of drone parts. And he's not well, he is capable of penetrating my shields. O2 is getting drained. O2 is down and on fire. I'm gonna mind control the mantis when he enters the room. So they're gonna immediately attempt a firefight. If that Rockman gets in there, we could be in trouble. No, he's dead. Okay, they're fixing O2 now, but the O2 in that room has been drained. And now the Mantis is dead. No! He burnt to death. Oh, he gave me fuel, that's nice. I think we're gonna bolt to the exit. Using the nebula as cover. Let's see how. Oh, my hacking is down. I see. Increased powered engines. So we're up to a 45 evade. Gonna smoke this guy. Actually, I should turn off my mind control because it's not gonna be useful here. I'm gonna alpha strike him. He's got a halberd beam, so he is actually capable of penetrating. There you go, problem solved. Next, that, and that. And the cat is now playing the game. The cat is standing on the keyboard. Yeah? It's okay. Good job, cat. We're actually a pretty powerful ship right now. It's not worth the fuel to repair that one damage. Oh! It's my favorite enemy ship! Boy, did you pick the wrong ship to bring. Good night. Oh, of course, you've got a more powerful O2. There. You're done. Fight's over. Oh yeah, they're immune to mind control, so why bother? Time to wait for them to die. If they wanted to get through with that halberd beam, they should hit my shield heavy laser, so then they could cut through with the halberd beam. But they're staggering their weapon fire. So, with this music of incredible chanting... This fight's been won already. I'm just gonna wait for them to die. It's actually great training for the shield guy. I'm be sad if I find out I'm not recording. Enemy ship destroyed. We strip it of its useful materials. Let's get out of here. I should have done that earlier. Boy, did he pick the wrong door! And boy, are you guys screwed. Oh, he teleported out. But he's dead! They're too busy fixing the weapons. Now they're not fixing the weapons. Oh, they're probably firefighting. That's what they're doing. Don't. Oh yeah, there's a fire on board. Engines are out. It's gonna take them forever to get through that door. Actually, this is one of the few enemy ships that I've seen that has an airlock. You see that door on the right side of the life support? That's an airlock. You're not gonna fix it in time. If you do, I'll hack the oxygen again. There you go. You can all die in the same room. Excellent. Bring that pike weapon online. Actually, we could go to these two, which we will. Why not? An ion weapon, so. O2 is on fire. We didn't knock it out, but it's burning. Fire will probably do the rest. Yep. Let's fire a swarm missile. Oh yeah, they're screwed. They have to fight a fire. Now they can't get out, all the oxygen is out of the room. Okay, the fire's out, but all the O2 is gone. And dead. And now he's firing that at me. Yeah. less than 10, they start taking damage? I thought it was 6, but I may be wrong. Dead. Excellent. Oh, see, this is the pirate version of the slug interceptor, so the O2 is actually in a good place. Instead of where I like it. Also, that tells me these people aren't slugs. She's hit and on fire. I'm gonna mind control the rock. I can't let him take control of that fire. Piloting destroyed. This fire is gonna take control of the whole ship. No! I'm gonna get that thing fixed. Okay, oxygen in that room is gone. He exploded. That rock won't be able to generate. Won't be able to do enough damage to us. Door control has just exploded from the fire. He's trying to get out. He won't make it. Dead. An ion bomb! How many weapons have I found in this playthrough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've had 6 weapons. 7 if you count the drone. Either given to me or found. Or that I've found. And I have the stasis pod. I'm kind of a lucky person. Okay. Evade or level 3 shields? I think we're gonna jump. We're gonna hold on to some money. Zoltan. Definitely Zoltan. The Zoltan sleep study, that's what we want. We're hoping those two red sectors are rock. Oh! Okay, power management. Let's go. Don't need the swarm missile for this. We don't need shields either, because they're using a missile. We're gonna fire on their oxygen. And I'm gonna deploy a mind control immediately. Okay, O2 is down to 1. O2 is hit, and still online. I'm gonna have to hit it again. Still haven't fired. I'm taking that's a breaching missile. 45? 45. I'm gonna fire on their weapons now. They bring weapons up to full power. Okay, we brought the missile offline, that's what's important. Take control of the engine to make sure he doesn't repair the weapons. And fire. He's brought up level 2 shields. It's interesting to watch the computer power Micro. He has a hacking device, but he hasn't fired it yet. The NG is dead. That is great news. I'm gonna fire on weapons again just to make sure they don't bring out. Okay, the hacking device just got fired. They're hacking. My hacking! This is awkward. Fire the hacking drone again. I'm gonna hold fire until he repairs that, and we're gonna drain O2. Drain it. Fire. It's offline. O2 is at 0. Hold fire. And 5 fuel. Excellent. A distress call. Bring all weapons online. He's got a hacking device. He's probably fired it at me already. Yep, hacking is away. He's hacking weapons. I wonder if his hacking is strong enough to stun lock me. Okay, the most important thing to miss, missed, so. We're gonna fire as soon as available. Wow, it didn't last that long this time. Although, there's a fire in the weapons room. Let's ensure they don't run. Five missiles. I don't need missiles. He's getting that fixed. Oh, the shield is probably going to explode in a second. Dead. 5 fuel, excellent. Excellent. Their oxygen is climbing. Which means it's just fuel for the fire that's probably in the shield room. We have money. What are we gonna do with it? There. Level 3 shield. I was waiting to see if the ship explodes. Although I don't see the shield room taking any damage. So we'll jump. Oh, 2 hostiles in the weapons room. Actually, they have a med bay and a flak gun, so we're not gonna bother. killing the crew. So we're not gonna waste our time with them. That we will mind control the guy in the piloting. Mantis is on board. Oh, he's gonna come and help us. Actually, yeah. That's actually a good thing. Let's gang up on him. Although once the mind control wears off, we're gonna want to get out. Stations. Super shield is kind of preventing everything. Alright, we'll just Alpha Strike. There, 51 evade. Danger. Resulting ship with a missile launcher. Again, we're gonna Alpha Strike his super shield. Super shield is offline. The missile got through. Bring that online. Oh, we need to fire. Actually, let's not fire that. Swarm missile shields. That one over there. That one. Now it's dice this guy. You can see kind of how powerful we are. I have 23 fuel. Turn to action stations. Oh, he actually fired one at me, but it missed. Oh yeah, mind control. I didn't get to say you got to use that. Ooh, that's gonna cause all sorts of problems for you. And now they have to fight fisticuffs before they can help the fire. So they've killed one of their own crew. Now they've got to do some firefighting. Their shields are down. They're not going to save their shield system. Oh, they did. Now they gotta get into the O2 room. Weapons are back up. Let's fix that. Just kill that guy. Now that guy doesn't know what to do. I'll give him an easy choice. No, stop. I need 120 for that. Yeah, I can make 3 jumps. Fuel is not a concern right now. Yes! Yes! Damage stasis pod! So he's proficient in engines. I already have someone proficient in engines. I'll have you be door control. That was entirely worth it. Let's get out of here. Woo! You are special. Let's see if I can actually latch this thing on. Wow! I'm not gonna fire another one. Is that defense drone 2? Ah, it is. So it'll shoot down everything, so we're just gonna have to alpha strike him. If he offers drone parts in a surrender, I'll accept it, because I am desperate for drone parts right now. Shields are what's important right now. Just overwhelm his defense system. We can get that. Looks like they're not gonna surrender. Give him another one. Fry one of the drones on top of it. Oh, we can go here. Danger. I don't have time for this. Oh, jeez, look at his armament. Oh yeah, super shield blocks mind control. Forgot about that. I'm gonna alpha strike him. Actually, we're gonna wait. We'll let the pike beam fire at him. Fire at that just to make sure I hit the ship, not necessarily because I want to knock out door control. Good night. Exit beacon? An anti-personnel drone. Don't want it. There we go. That's just for the healing. And I guess we'll throw that up and down on top of it. Oh yeah. 55 evade. Rock homeworlds! I'm gonna get the crystal ship. Where is the quest marker? Ignore everything else. The quest marker is all that matters. So, now it's about doing damage control. Now, you may be wondering, my ship isn't damaged. What I mean by damage control is limiting the damage I take for the remainder of this. Okay. He's got a halberd beam, though. I'm gonna hold fire. Now we're gonna fire. Actually, what I should do, let this fire first. Now we alpha strike him. Did you give us drone parts? No, we got a drone part out of it. Excellent. Pirate? Where's the climbing thing? It's actually a good thing for me if he resists the damage. Oh yeah, man, mind control the guy who fights. Dead. Dead. And finally dead. Oh! There. Oh! Engines. Oh crap, O2 is out! O2 got hit again! Do they have like a system repair? Door control is on fire. Ah. Oh, interesting. That was our last missile. Okay. They're on fire, but it doesn't matter to them. Let's knock out that. Okay, their engines are destroyed. They're burning pretty good. Solar flare. Oh, piloting's on fire. A system was wrong, got set on fire. Probably got put out immediately. And he didn't fix it. Cloning base destroyed. Jump out. I don't have time for this. They have level 3 shields. Ooh, and a flak gun. Good, we destroyed it. Hold fire. Shields are still holding. Bomb got in, but it turned into a system was ruined. Okay, he's fixing oxygen now. Shields are hit! Mind control is out. Weapons are hit. Engines are hit. Incoming flak. Evade down to 38, 41, a lot of shots missed. O2 is down to nothing. Mind control him for good measure. Mind control destroyed. Shelter holding. Get that fixed. Now, I need to remember not to accidentally scrap the portal. Special music, go! Crystal Cruiser, get! Okay, we are recording. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Ready to fight the final boss. See if we can find a battle with these crystal ships. Intruders on board! Lock down! Equalize oxygen. Target down. Return to action stations. Excellent. See, aren't these people nice? They just give me free stuff. Wow, this is a pretty rigged out pirate ship. Ooh, how do I want to approach this? Well, we're gonna mind control the dude in weapons, which is a crystal guy. Yeah. Oh yeah, they don't have the movement penalty, don't they? They don't. Missile incoming. I'm gonna alpha strike the, fire on shields. Cause breach. Oh yeah, their weapons are screwed. Fire on that. That should finish them off. Oh, a crystal ship! And he's got crystal weapons. Wait, it doesn't have a med bay? Oh yeah, we're gonna suffocate him. Wow, level 3 oxygen. And level 3 shield, so it's gonna take us a second. We're gonna have to alpha strike the O2. Wow, we didn't even get through. There we go, O2 is down. Actually, I don't think he's actually using a crystal weapon. Oh no, that is a crystal weapon. Enemy O2 is dropping, but crystal people suffocate at 50% of the rate, so that means they're very difficult to kill with loss of oxygen. The ocean is dropping. Wow, he hit us 3 times. 4 times. Okay, he finally missed us. I need some O2. He's dead. Yeah, you can kill these guys by suffocating them, it just takes a while. That's a crystal weapon. Well, I don't want the ion bomb. Give me that thing. Okay, if I go like that, and I go like that. There we go, I can power the halberd beam. Nice. Let's get out of here. Oh, he's got cloaking. Intruders on deck. Ew. Oh, I can only send one person in there. He must have an awesome cloaking. What you want? No. Crystal bomb. Cause lockdown on my ship. Alright, we're full up and ready to fire. Hold fire. Why is he sitting in O2? Oh, yeah! Next sector, let's go. Is this a pirate sector? Yes. Just make a beeline for the exit. I mean, I've got nothing else to do. Wow, you've got a pretty awesome defense system. Let's, screw with that. Oh no, 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 we can take control of the Mantis. Wow, he does a lot of damage. Thank you. there! Oh! And you're done. I got the drone part anyway. There. I've got nothing else to spend my money on now. That's a new option. I guess it's because of our upgraded engines. It's got a pretty awesome looking flak gun, but I've got 55 evade. He hits me twice. Okay, you're a golden weapons. What's my favorite part of this song? I wanted the extra crew member there, that's all I did that fight for. Loaded and ready to go. Oh, you're trying to run. That's adorable. 7 missiles! I have a lot of missiles. Oh, I got a drone part out of it, which I value a lot more at this point. Yeah, let's go. Lead them. Quest marker is there. Is it a trap? It's a trap. It's fine. Oh, they've got one big missile. Let's get to work on that. Missiles incoming. It missed its mark. Knock the missile out of commission. Five missiles! Everyone is offering missiles! Bad. Got a drone part out of the deal. I don't need any money. Let's go. Living off the land, achievement get. Who am I? Explain the mission. I'm gonna let you read those. I might read these in the future, but I don't know. Mind control is hit. Weapons are hit, we're offline. Actually, no, you have to fight the fire. Down 10%. We need 2 missiles because of it. Okay, we need, oh crap, he actually killed him. Crystal Vengeance is fired. I need to pull my control off when I get the chance. Piloting is hit. We have to fire at our weapons now. There's no way around that. We didn't penetrate. Turn the halberd beam on. Crap, our evade is zero. And we got 3 missiles coming right at us. Ooh. two just exploded. It's never gone that roughly for me in that first stage. Where's he hacking? Oh no! Evade zero. Wow, is that really what it is? The full power. That must be a passive hack ability. I can't believe we're down to 42. Okay, we're back up to 45. We're almost ready for a full cell, though. No! He cloaked! Oh, and we're eating three missiles. Okay, let's drop that, put that on you. I'm gonna wait for his cloak to fire again. Alpha strike him the second his cloak comes back off. His cloak is off. Let it go. Halberd beams offline. Oof. We got incoming fire. Something's burning on our ship. Target destroyed. No, he no longer has... Oh, what's it called? His cloaking, or his hacking. So what I could do is open the fight with the level 3 mind control. Go down one layer of shield. 52 evade, it should... After. Missed the drone wave. Oh, a boarding drone! He's in cloak. Or no, he's in a... Oh, that's right, we can only see one combatant. That's enough. Does he stay at his health? He's just fired. Our shields are down. Got back up in time. Oh, we're almost dead. Let's drop one, remind control, bring level 4 shields back up. All critical, I'm aware. Oh. Got past the drone wave. Okay. Oh, that's right, he's got mind control. Can I counter mind control? I can! Intruders on board. Oh, yeah. Auto fire, we need to drain that. Missiles incoming! Missed. Halberd beam. Work that thing down. More intruders on deck. Power surge. Mind control active. Counter mind control. Hold fire. Hold fire and hold fire. Here it comes! The shield's held. More intruders on board. Got hit. Full anti-border mode. Old fire. Here it comes. We need O2. Finish this. No, that won't do it. Yes! With 3 health remaining, we have defeated the Rebel flagship and secured an ensured victory for the Federation. Score of 3,997. New high score! I thought I would let those credits play. Most pilots evade. Most pilot evasions. Pathfinder with 317 shots evaded. We defeated 40 ships. Went to 99 beacons and collected 2,267 scrap. The scrap and the ships defeated are session records for me playing all time. Anything in yellow here indicates a new record. We also have Living Off the Land. Get to Sector 8 without buying at a store. Repairs are okay. And your own fleet. Unlock the Type A layout for every playable ship. I also, by beating this, unlock the Rock Cruiser. So this was the Slug Cruiser Layout C. And I proved that you can kill the crew without any boarding equipment or anti-bio beam, and without any specialized anti-personnel equipment, just a hacking device and a gun. Mind control helps, but it's not necessary. I seriously thought we were gonna die right there. That was the most intense boss fight I've ever had in this game. And I know I got loud, but it's because, you know, it was very intense. Very, very intense. I actually haven't had a boss fight this intense in any game in a very long time. And this is on easy. I would have died several times over if I was playing on normal, because I was going for the living off the land achievement. I also completed the quest for the crystal ship. The hardest quest in the game, in my opinion. And we also saw the stealth cruiser quest, even though we didn't complete it. Yeah, that happened on the boss a couple of run-throughs ago. We earned that one, quite a few times in this playthrough. But yeah, now I have all of these. This one and this one are the two hardest, in my opinion. That one's easy. I got that one and that one at the same time. But, in my opinion, if you're going for the pacifism run, do the stealth ship. But anyway, guys, this has been the first run through of FTL in this Let's Play. I will probably be showing off the Crystal Cruiser next, and my first time playing it. Yeah. But I don't think I'll be able to replicate a fight as close as this one and win. Because, I mean, everything went wrong in that first part, in that first engagement. Everything went wrong. Everything went wrong. But let's look at our Crystal Cruiser here, and I now have all of them. I've got the Rock Cruiser, which this achievement is actually getting to the Crystal sector with a rock ship. I actually haven't played the Rock Cruiser that much. Then we have the Crystal Cruiser. Oh yeah, we didn't get it via quest or victory. Well, we got it via victory because we won with the Slug Cruiser. Yeah, that was the weapon we were using. Anyway, guys, next time we play FTL, it'll probably be the Crystal Ship. I'm not going to record this right away. I'm done recording for today. I'll probably have one more recording session, soon, and then I'm gonna have a lot of stuff happen, so I probably won't be recording for a while. But enough about that. We have beaten FTL on our first try. I was not expecting to win the game on the first try. I wasn't even expecting to get the achievement I was getting, or the crystal, crystal ship quest. Anyway, that's enough of me babbling. It's time to end the episode. Next time on Let's Play FTL, we fly this thing. I'll see you then.